University of California, Davis, Department of Entomology.
Using an aspirator.
An aspirator consists of a mouthpiece, hose, stem, and filter. The filter prevents inhalation of aspirated insects. While holding the mouthpiece, approach the insect from behind. When close, inhale sharply. Quickly cover stem to prevent escape. Firmly but carefully, exhale to eject insect from stem into a container. To see what to do with your collected insect, please watch our other videos.